the award for the Finance Ally Award. We have won the award for Finance Ally Award category.
And how do you feel about the about this award? Does it make you feel more motivated to go further ahead?
It does make us feel good, and it does make us feel that we must be doing something right in our category, because we are only 6-year-old firm, which the company was formed in Dubai only 6 years ago, and we feel we have covered a long journey. We have won many awards, and this seems to be adding another feather to our cap, and it should motivate us and our team to go for
further.
We have 1900 people in the world. It is the best marketing you can do anywhere. Then our motto is Swiss quality.
The Swiss company. We are known as the best and the most reliable of Swiss company. And this award was a great recognition. We take it in all
categories. Smart innovation. And what is the smart innovation that we are talking about here?
Smart innovation in the technology and
smart items. So Hong Kong is definitely in for a smart change.
Smart awards in the mobile phone sector. It is the name Giga Mobile Phones. For the masses in India, what we are trying to do is to go to the rural area where the poor people phone.
Quickly tell us, which category did you win the award?
I win the Best Businessman Award.
We do export in Brazil, in Uruguay, Paraguay, and in some Middle East countries. We do oilfield chemicals for countries like Saudi Arabia, Iran, Iraq.
And today to receive this very important award, which will really tell about our business and our services, which we are known in Hong Kong. And this company is known by his services. He himself is a synonym for the company.
Absolutely.
And since we have been passing through some transition phases, however,
so,
our business has not
done. We won the award under the retail group.
Okay.
So we have started this food trading business about 10 years ago. And presently we are doing more than $200 million business under this company.
That's wonderful.
Yes.
Are you guys based in Hong Kong?
Yes, we are based in Hong Kong. Yes.
So you
for the the continuation of our group's growth,
yeah.
And the group was incepted in 1905. This is almost in the third generation going on, and we have a different kind of different businesses. In 1905, it started from 5 lakhs to the year.
We got the award for retail fashion category.
Okay. Have your shops here in Hong Kong? Do you manufacture here?
Yes, we do manufacture here. Basically, Signature Bespoke is a made-to-measure concept. We are traveling tailors. We do business in Australia and Canada. Our entire clientele is based on Australia and Canada. But the entire manufacturing happens in